In 2001, a serious drought hit, and municipalities are thinking, what are we going to do? We have all these people coming in.
When we look at the relationship between our urban and rural communities, water is a great common denominator, you might say.
From here on out, decisions relating to transbasin diversions will need to have some basin roundtable participation. You can't block it, you can't stop it, but you can be on the ground floor and participate in the decision making.